come to Canada for the qualifying. I'm going to try and get this done as quick as possible. So, going to session, going to tire, up to medium, and try quick stuff. Quick flying lap, remember, top five, I'm hoping for. Remember that, I'll have to go again. I'm not worried about that 112, I want a very low 112. I'm second to Lumi. Riffy's into 8. I'd love to see her come up just up into 6th or 7th, right? Or 6th or 5th, you know? Give you a fucking chance of winning the championship. I'll give you a chance of winning the Constructor Championship. The first one is staying in the top 15, so I'm not too bothered. She moved up. At least she went up. She's underneath me. At least she's in fifth. No, I'm in 10th, she's in 9th. That's not bad. On to the next one. Now we'll see what we're doing on what we are doing on soft tires. Article 12. Rule 11. She's in fourth on a 1-low, 1-12. She needs a 1-11, really. So, speed up time. She really needs to get into 1-11s to get anywhere up near 56th. There's not much of a gap between herself, 1-11, 999, and I don't know. And ourselves, like, there's a big gap, there's always cars will go in the middle, in between them. I went to 7th, and she didn't make it. Fuck's sake! And she got into the 111s, look, 111-8, and she still didn't fucking make it. I don't know. I'm not going to change them now. I'm going to keep it till the end of, till I get to my 10th season. But at this moment in time, it looks like we're not going to win the Constructor Championship this year. So I'm just going to have to concentrate on the race. It's amazing. It's the best. I want to race. I want to buy about, what, nearly a lap over everybody. Before I run out of fuel. Well, that's the need to do that. Turn, you fucking it. Ah, for fuck's sake, what a whip, what a... What a bloody way to throw your car down in the bloody middle of a bend.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Oh, just shut up and repair it. I'm not going to use another set of tyres. I'm going to go back out on the set that I had. We'll have a look at the tyre situation. All right, four. Not much in the difference, are they? There, we try this set. One shot at this. Or it's just some sort of a fucking miracle happen. I watched the Grand Prix yesterday. God, there were cars sliding all over the fucking place. Try again. I don't think there'll be any much time left, 2 seconds or so. Did I get first?
And with qualifying complete,
third.
Let's review our top three today. Verstappen, Norris, and Ali. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big
fuck,
race
tomorrow.
110. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
It's amazing. When I went back into free to do the practice tonight, we'll go back to our garage and you have stuff to do for the team. For the week running into the Grand Prix, and I did G-Force for her, I did driver promotion for her, and she's worse now than she was in the fucking last race. Anyway, that is where I'm going to leave it. to watch this. Thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye for now. Bye.